I'm a ghost, son.
Yep.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis.
Same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you're reading in the newspaper.
Is that meant to impress me? So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Lyndon's dead? Pneumonia.
He told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now.
She's not. And you seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's a problem. She was always too good for him.
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson.
Yes, indeed. Lots to do.
Hello,
now.
Mr. Strauss.
Good morning,
okay.
Good fire going here, Arthur.